GoPro, yes, so we got a GoPro. Take the scenery before we go. Yep, well, here just over the dump, 7 knots on the average here, coming through 16,000. And we're just going to start working along the way plan now down to Tahoe and then jump back onto the fuelway probably. Here we have our Mono Lake here. A little bit lower down 16, just running along the front of some rotor here. 100 knots here, 18,000 feet, level pegging, so that's good. Trying to keep the distance from the peaks here. A little tricky this crossing now because I'm not quite sure where the wave's going to be coming down past Mammoth, but I'll just kind of hug the ridge line here and see what happens. So beautiful view of Mono Lake here. Got some little rotor clouds. I'm just staying a mile or two upwind of the rotor and nothing to work on. Climbing through 17 here, trying to get back up. Lost a little bit of height over Mammoth, but not too bad. I want to get back up to closer to 18 and then light the afterburners again. Moving back to close to Patterson here. It's an amazingly fast run. I've been going 120, so see, I haven't come out of the front of the wave to avoid getting above 18,000. I don't really want to go any faster than this at this altitude. It's a gorgeous view. Now by the side of Mount Patterson, just some little queue markers down there, rotor queue. And a step wind of those. I'm only going to make a decision, do I go up the Topaz Valley or just cut across to the upwind side. We'll see. I'll probably stick with the Topaz Valley. It looks like there's a QQ going up that way. And I can cut across into the fuel wave, which would be superb. Well, I made the second turn point. So far, so good. Yeah, we're just cooking along the Castle Valley here. We're going to have to heat up a bit. I'm going up to 17.5 and climbing like crazy. 120-ish knots here. Making good progress. And basically, it's just go back the same way we came. More of that. About to go inland now to Truckee, so it's been a great fight.